visitors, the ERIE trader and CLYDE VANENKEVORT are now departing to the village ship canal. The barge ERIE trader was built as a lake contender in 2012 by Don John Shipbuilding and Repair in Erie, Pennsylvania. The barge measures 740 feet in length, 78 feet in width, and 45 feet in depth. Even though she's powered by the tug at the back, she is also equipped with the bow thruster to aid her maneuverability in port. The ERIE trader has a maximum carrying capacity of 38,516 tons. 50-foot self-unloading boom. This boom keeps looking at her side of the vessel, allowing her to unload her own cargo without the aid of shoreside equipment. Then following right behind the barge is the tug, CLYDE VANENKEVORT. Together they make up a integrated tug barge system, where the tug fits into the back, a notch into the back of the barge, and can be disconnected when the barge is loading to get fuel or to break ice. The tug CLYDE VANENKEVORT was built as a Kinloo Senior in 2012 by Don John Shipbuilding and Repair in Erie, Pennsylvania. She measures 135 feet in length, 50 feet in width, and 26 feet in depth. She's powered by two 5400 horsepower diesel engines, which give her a top speed of 16 knots or about 18 miles an hour. When they're combined, the ERIE trader and CLYDE VANENKEVORT have a combined length of 875 feet. Both are owned and operated by a VANENKEVORT tug and barge of Escanaba, Michigan. The ERIE trader is carrying a load of iron ore pellets that she picked up at the Canadian National Ore Dock. Prior to that, the barge were built in 2010, and they are departing Duluth today with a load of